Target faces have been clean. One arrow to decide who's going to get the bronze medal here in Medellin. And Mike Schlosser has to go first, and perhaps that's a good thing for him.